So good morning everyone. So we are starting our new exercise, that is 15.6. So in that first one we will see, find the sum of integers which are divisible by 5 from 1 to 100. So the sum of integers which are divisible by 5 from 1 to 100 we have to find. So here what you will write? Numbers which are divisible by 5 from 1 to 100 are. So first write the multiples of 5 from 1 to 100. So what will the multiples here? 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35 and so on up to, what is the last value you will get it as? 100. So these are the multiples of 5. If they are multiples of 5, they will be divisible with 5 also. So now what we have to do, add all the values here. Sum of the numbers, add all this, that will be 5 plus 10 plus 15 plus 20 plus so on up to 100. So in this, what is a common value, what is a common multiple? 5 is a common multiple, because in 5 table 5 will be divisible, in 5 table 10 will be divisible, in 5 table 15 will be divisible, as well as in 5 table 100 will also be divisible. So in all the cases I am taking 5 as common. What I am taking? I am taking 5 as common. So 5 ones are 5 plus 5 twos are 10 plus 5 threes are 15 plus 5 4s are 20 plus so on up to 5, how many times? 5 20s are will be 100. Okay, so now 5 as it is, these all are what? Sum of natural numbers. All natural numbers we are adding. So in before classes, in earlier classes, we have learned sum of first n natural numbers formula. So what is the sum of first n natural numbers formula? That is n into n plus 1 by 2. So for finding the sum of first n natural numbers, we will use this formula. So these are all our natural numbers from 1 to 20. And we are adding all the natural numbers, that will become sum of, n is nothing but 20. It is ending at 20. So sum of 20 natural numbers will be 20 into 20 plus 1 by 2. So I am applying formula here, that is 20 into 20 plus 1 by 2. Because these are sum of natural numbers. Sum of natural numbers formula. First n natural numbers formula is n into n plus 1 by 2. So here n value is 20. 20 plus 1 by 2. Okay. So now 5 into, you can cancel here, 2 ones are, 2 tens are, okay. So 5 into, you got it as 10 into 20 plus 1, okay. Directly you can keep multiplication symbol here, okay. So now 5 tens are will be 50 into 10 plus 1 will be, 20 plus 1 will be 21. So if you multiply, how much you will get? 1050 you will get. So what is the sum of here? What is the question? Find the sum of integers which number is divisible by 5 from 1 to 100 is 1050. So once again you see, so numbers which are divisible by 5 from 1 to 100, what are the multiples are there from 1 to 100 which will be divisible by 5, we have to see. So what are the multiples? 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, so on up to 100. Because I have given one limit value, that is 100. we should not go, we should not take above 100 values. Okay, now they asked you about sum. Find the sum of integers. Sum is nothing but addition. So I'm adding all the numbers here. 5 plus 10 plus 15 plus 20 plus so on up to 100. So what is a common multiple in this all? 5 is a common multiple. So 5 ones are 5 plus 5 twos are 10 plus 5 threes are 15 plus 5 fours are 20 and so on up to 20 there. Okay, so now 5, this is in the form of this formula. What is that? These all are natural numbers from first and we are adding all the natural numbers. What is the limit here? 20. So n value will be 20, 20 plus 1 by 2. So this is which formula? Sum of n natural numbers formula. I am applying this formula here. Okay, so 5 into 20 into 20 plus 1 by 2. 2 ones are 2 tens are is cancelled. Okay, now 5 tens are is 50. 20 plus 1 is 21. So 50 into 21 is how much? 1050. So this is our first solution. Okay, so next is third question. Same as this. What is third solution question? Find the sum of integers which are divisible by 2 and 3 from 1 to 50. So the numbers, we have to find a number which will be divisible by 2 and also which is divisible by 3. So we are having a divisibility rule. That is 6. What is divisibility rule of 6? It should be divisible by 2 as well as it should be divisible by 3. So that means we can take here direct 6 multiple. 6 divisibility rule we can apply. From 1 to 50, what is the limit? From 1 to 50 we have to find. So the numbers which are divisible by 2 and 3 is also divisible by 6. So from where to where we have to take? From 1 to 50. That means we have to write the multiples of 6 which are there between 1 and 50, which are there from 1 to 50. Okay, so what are the multiples here? We can take the multiples as 6, 10, 15, 20, 21, 36, so on up to 48. You can take only two numbers are remaining. We will write that also. 36, 42 and 48. 50 is not a multiple of 6 here. Okay, so now what we have to do? We have to do the sum of the integers. Sum of the integers is nothing but we have to add all the values. 6 plus 12 plus 18 plus 24 plus 30 plus 36 plus 42 plus 48. So in these all numbers, what is a common value? Common value is 6 because these all values are multiples of 6. So 6 ones are 6 plus 6 twos are 12 plus 6 threes are 18, 6 fours are 24, 6 5s are 30, 6 6s are 36, 6 7s are 42, 6 8s are 48. Now again, these all are natural numbers starting from 1 to 8. So what is the largest value here? 8 is the largest value. Again, I'm applying the formula. What is that formula? N into n plus 1 by 2. So what is the n value here? N value is equals to 8. Now substitute this. 6 into n, that means 8, into n 8 plus 1 by 2. Okay, now 2 ones are 2 fours are. So that will be 6 into 4 into 8 plus 1. Okay, that is 6 fours are 24, 8 plus 1 is 9. So you got the value as 24 9s are 9 4s are 36 9 2s are 18 19 20 21, so you got it as 216. So this is the value which will be divisible by 2, which will be divisible by 3, and also it will be divisible by 6. So this is our third solution. Okay, so next is second one. So what is the second question? Find the sum of integers which are divisible by 2 from 11 to 50. They are asking from 11 to 50. Only we have to take the multiples from 11 to 50 now. And that should be divisible by 2. That means we have to write the multiples of 2 from 11 to 50. So the numbers which are divisible by 2 from 11 to 50 R. So what are the multiples you can take? 12, 14, 16, 18, 20, so on up to 50 you can take. Okay, so these are the multiples of 2. Now sum of integers, they are asking about sum only. So sum of integers, that means you have to add all the integers. That will be 12 plus 14 plus 16 plus 18 plus 20 plus so on up to 50. So these are the sum of multiples. If you take 2 as common from this, the natural numbers will start from 6 here. Suppose I'm taking the common value as 2, because these all are multiples of 2 only. Okay, I'm taking 2 as common, so it will start from 6. 2 6 are 12, 2 7s are 14, 2 8s are 16, 2 9s are 18. Like this you will get till 25. But these are not natural numbers, these are not the natural numbers which are starting from 1. Okay, so these are not the natural numbers which are starting from 1. So we can't apply the formula here. We can't apply the formula here. So what we will do? What you will do from 2? From starting multiple of 2 till 50 we will write. 2 plus 4 plus 6 plus 8 plus 10 plus so on up to 50. And from this we will subtract these values. So on up to 50. So if you subtract these values from this, if you subtract this, what will be the remaining numbers you can write? Sorry, we will subtract till 10 only. So it is 2 plus 4 plus 6 plus 8 plus so on up to 10. So if you subtract from these all numbers, if you subtract 10 values, the remaining set will be this. Okay, understood? If you subtract from the whole set, in this set you are having from 20 to 50. From this whole set, I am subtracting only 10 values. If I take out these 10 values, what will be the remaining number from 12 to 50? Only the remaining numbers. So this set can also be written in the form of this. Understood everyone? So how I wrote here? I have written all the multiples of 2 from starting from 2 to 50. And from this set, I have subtracted the 10 values. Till here I have subtracted. What are the remaining set now? Only this set will be there. So that means this set we are having the result. Okay, so this set can be written in the form of this also. Okay, understood? Now, from this you can take common now. These are the multiples of 2. So, take 2 as common. What is the value? 2 1s are 2 plus 2 2s are 4 plus 2 3s are 6 plus 2 4s are 8 plus 2 5s are 10 plus 2, 6 are 12, so on up to 25 minus. In this set also you can take 2 as common. So I'm taking 2 as common, that is 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus, so on up to 5. Okay, so these are the sum of natural numbers starting from 1, and also these are the sum of natural numbers starting from 1. So you can apply the formula now. What is the formula? N into n plus 1 by 2. So in this case n value is 25, in this case the n value is 5. Okay, so now 2 into, we can write as 25 into 25 plus 1 by 2 minus, here also 2 into 5 into 5 plus 1 by 2. Now you can't cancel this. 2 into 25 into 25 plus 1 will be 26 by 2 minus 2 into, here you can't cancel, so 5 into 6 by 2. 2 1s are 2 3s are, 2 1s are 2 13s are. Now you multiply this, 13 2s are, what you got here, 2 into 25 into 13 you got, and here you got it as 2 into 5 into 3. So 13 2s are is 26, 26 into 25, 5 6 are 30, 5 2s are 10, 10 plus 3 is 13, 2 6 are 12, 5 that will be 650. So you got it as 650 here, minus 5 2s are 10, 10 3s are will be 30. So what is the result? 650 minus 30 will be 620. So this is our solution. Some complicated solution once you see again. So number which are divisible by 2 from 11 to 50 are, so multiples of 2 we are writing from 11 to 50. Before number we should not write. So what are that? 12, 14, 16, 18, 20, so on up to 50. So these are the multiples from 11 to 50. So next is what they told, sum of integers. That means we have to add all the integers, that is 12 plus 14 plus 16 plus 18 plus, so on up to 50. So if you take 2 common from this, it will not be converted into natural numbers. The sum of first n natural numbers formula we can't apply. So what I am doing, first I have taken all the multiples from 2 to 50. From this set I am subtracting from 2 to 10. Okay, so from this 2 to 50 set I am subtracting only these numbers. If I subtract these all, what are the remaining numbers? 12 to 50 are the remaining numbers. Okay, so this set can also be written in this form. Okay, now you take out the common term. So in this all 2 is a common number, so I have taken it as common. 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 4, 2 3s are 6, 2 4s are 8, 2 5s are 10, 2 6s are 12, so on up to 2 25s are 50. Okay, now from this set again I am taking 2 as common. 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 4, 2 3s are 6, 2 4s are 8, 2 5s are 10. Now these are sum of natural, sum of first n natural numbers. Okay, first starting from 1. Okay, this is also sum of first n natural numbers. In this case n value is 25 and in this case n value is 5. And what is the formula? N into n plus 1 by 2. So in this case n value is 25, in this case n value is 5. So 2 as common. For this I am applying the formula, 25 into 25 plus 1 by 2 minus 2 as it is. Here what is the n value? 5. So 5 into 5 plus 1 by 2. Okay, now 2 into 25, 25 plus 1 will be 26 by 2 minus 5 into 5 plus 1 is 6 by 2. Now 2 1s are 2, 13s are cancelled, 2 1s are 2, 3s are cancelled. Now multiply the terms. 2 into 25 into 13 minus 2 into 5 into 3. Okay, now 13 2s are is 26, 26 25s are 650 minus 5 2s are 10, 10 3s are 30. Subtract these two, what is the result? 620. So I hope you have understood this. In the same way, in the same problem, like this problem, we are having one more, that is 10th problem. That is 10th problem. Same method, only the values has been changed. Once you try that problem as homework. In next class, again I will discuss that problem. So you try this 10th one as homework. Thank you.